this morning. And Rachel, I would love to hear some of your thoughts as we see former First Lady Michelle Obama arriving.
You know, I was struck by both what Nicole observed and what Michael Beschloss was talking about in terms of, let me see, former